has pushed every one of the game's buttons. And like I said, I think he's going to pay the price, and he's paying it right now.
Think about everything Lesnar's done. Ricky Triple H is on.
Oh, the office.
Oh, yeah, but this guy's a fighting machine. You look at what Brock did. Triple H with the upper hand. We can get going this matchup. Looking for the
pedigree.
Trying to put Lesnar away early. And there's Lesnar with a counter as Triple H bounces off the steel.
A sick smile on his face after that initial onslaught by Triple H. And all it brought from Lesnar with a smile.
And he lost it. He lost the pain.
Lesnar has an abnormal tolerance for pain.
Brock said at one point that he cares only about domination. 66 pounds.
Grief, and look at the ease he's throwing Triple H. Not just what he looks like.
What he can do. Look at this. He got this tossing Triple H.
Oh, Age can do to a human body. The flesh.
Whoa, whoa. Lesnar bounced off the steel post. Great counter by Hunter. And here comes Triple H. And now German suplex. What a throw by Lesnar. He pumps those hips and releases Triple H.
This isn't beast mode. I don't know what is. No, he doesn't care, Jay. It's a new definition to cold-blooded, this Brock Lesnar. He knows beating the 13-time world champion Triple H in a cage.
Maybe the arm again, maybe a leg. Man. You know that he would love to break another bone of the game.
Lesnar, knee first. And I don't think Triple H doesn't realize that Lesnar tweaked the knee. But Brock Lesnar, literally, even on the bump leg.
Gone.
Triple H went for the pedigree. Brock Lesnar. This may be Triple H's only hope. Kamora is still locked in by Brock Lesnar.
It is his only hope.
No more.
Triple H knows that too.
The game able to
beat Brock Lesnar. Look at that. Lesnar can't even stand right now.
Door's open. Yeah, Heyman's open to the door. He's begging for Lesnar to somehow. Oh, and from behind, right to the injured leg. Brock Lesnar! F5!
He's got it!
Is it enough? Did he know he didn't get it, Triple H?
Now the game has a bullseye on that leg.
Knee is bad, and Heyman says shake it off. And over the F5 again, and again, this time the knee buckles. This time the knee buckles under the weight of Triple H, and Triple H.
It's going to be the downfall of the Beast.
Cerebral assassin.
Please stop.
Brock Lesnar has ever been in any match he's been in.
Oh, look at that. He's got
the
Kimura.
He's got it.
Whoa. Triple H got caught. This may be Brock Lesnar's only hope, his only opportunity. Triple H breaks the Kimura. Now he goes right back to work. Blanche perhaps going with a figure four. One of his mentors went
through. Oh, that's going to be a killer
figure
right
four
there.
Locked in. Lesnar running in agony when we take.
There is, even when you don't have a knee injury. I don't know how he's withstanding this.
I have no idea. What a threshold of pain for Lesnar.
Hey, this guy's a beast.
Heyman over there yelling, Brock, don't tap. Brock, don't.
Lesnar can
pull himself over. There it is. Lesnar needed to do that. That
reverses the pressure.
Exactly. Now it's Triple H who's in pain. the game.
Oh,
oh,
no.
Crazy guy needs is a weapon.
Let's run one way. Sledgehammer in hand.
That's it.
Triple H. More damage. More damage to the knee.
Is he tapping?
No. Is Lesnar going to tap for the sharpshooter?
That dresser back there wouldn't have tapped out several minutes earlier than this.
Look at the way his knee is contorted, the pressure the game is applying there. Oh, look out! Another pedigree!
He got it twice in a row!
Triple H! Gonna win the Rumble match! Lesnar stays alive!
Wow!
Triple H has got to be wondering what in the world I have to do.
That is amazing. And Triple H took care of Paul Heyman. This is a beautiful thing to behold.
Heyman summoned a pedigree for trying to take care of his gravy train.
What Heyman?
Whoa! Heyman! Heyman went low!
I don't even know what to say. This is sickening.
Yeah, but it's not over yet, King.
Well, Brock can't even stand up without the assistance.
Sick, sadistic man.
Boy, just no idea what's coming.
No!
Let's hit him off the jaw. Triple H. Lesnar wins.